That is oh, shoot. It's time for the next episode. All right. In that case, game on. Alexa, next song. All right. Perfect. Just what we needed. Tonight we're drawing another amped up dragonoid evolution. And tonight, it's gonna be Blitz Dragonoid. The best of the best. This transformation is the evolved. This transformation is from Bakugan Gundalian Invaders and the evolved form of Lumino Dragonoid. Its battle gear form is Axator. I'll show you in a minute. After I'm done drawing this. Getting started. Here's the perfect core on the Blitz Dragonoid's chest. Here's his chest. Now we draw his arm. There. To play it again.
I'll repeat the song.
Here's his feet. Let's see. Here's his tail. There. One last thing to draw. That's his incredible wingspan. Thing to draw, and that's his other horn. I love this show. There. There he is. Blitz Dragonoid. Here is Axator, his battle gear. And no, Blitz Dragonoid has no relation to Battlex Dragonoid. Even though Axator is a Dragonoid Colossus exclusive Bakugan battle gear, it's still a go compatible with the Battlex Dragonoid. And of course, the double strike action Blitz Dragonoid as well. Yeah, he has double strike action. Anyway, if you want to find out more about the Bakugan, and if you want to find out more on how to draw more Bakugan like his rivals, check out the Bakugan playlist. And I'll draw that in a fast track. Stegosaurus, see you later. Farewell and good night.